An Anne Arundel County man is facing gun charges in a confrontation that ended up in a fatal shooting. 39-year-old Gregory Korwek is prohibited from having guns because of a previous felony conviction. Police say he admitted shooting a man at his Pasadena home yesterday morning after that other man threatened him and told Korwek he was coming to his house to confront him. Police still are investigating to see if other charges will be filed against Korwek.